Oh, Metalhead Jackson, you want to know 10 people I'd like to kill? Why? So you can put me on another FBI watch list again? Thanks a lot, the last time fucking sucked. But whatever, to prove to you I have no fear, I'll go ahead and give it to you, you worthless fuck. Number one, the President of the United States of America. And of course, why not? He's a useless stooge. He's half senile. The man's brain is rotting inside his skull and there's nothing he can do other than babble on and vomit from the mouth. Number two, and number three, Jeff Bezos and Elon Musk. Why, do you ask? Do you not like rich celebrities? Hell no, I don't. And I want to distribute their wealth evenly amongst the people of Earth. That way you can all afford to buy the new GWAR record, The New Dark Ages, which is out now. Number four, Nicki Minaj, because nobody fucks with Cardi B and libs. Number five, John Goblin, because he stole my fucking crack pipe after the show. Kind of my fault anyway, because I got him hooked on the shit. People don't get addicted to crack because it sucks. Number six, everyone who's ever been on an MTV reality show. That is truly the scum of the earth, much worse than your lords and masters in GWAR could ever be. Number seven, Texas Governor Greg Abbott. I bet he would rethink his stance on abortion if he would have become pregnant with my rape baby. Number eight, Speaker of the House, Nancy Pelosi. She must be executed before the United States finds out she's one of the Anunnaki lizard reptile people from planet Nibiru. And if they don't do it soon, the entire sense of reality will be plunged into darkness again, and there'll be no escape. Number nine, David Duke. He's still alive! No one's taken him out yet? I haven't been close enough to squeeze his fucking little stupid head off. But I'll do it soon. Trust me and mark my words. Number 10 would be insane celebrity icon Gwyneth Paltrow, who's out there advocating health tips on how to get sun reflecting off your asshole to feel better about yourself or something like that. Let me just tell you something. If you want to put sun on your asshole, just take off your hat, because as much shit that falls out of your mouth, I think you have your orifices slightly confused. And also, I've done more motherly duties in my life than you ever have. You fucking weirdo. Alright, Metal Injection, that has been 10 people that I would like to kill. And I guess number 11 would be whoever signed me up for this dumb shit. Fuck off and check out the New Dark Ages. GWAR's new record out now.